born on January 5, 1870, and passing away on December 19, 1921, Ella Harper, professionally known as the Camel Girl, possessed an exceedingly rare orthopedic condition called congenital genu recurvatum, causing her knees to bend backward. Preferring to walk on all fours due to this condition, she earned the moniker Camel Girl. In 1886, she became the star attraction of W. H. Harris's Nickel Plate Circus, garnering widespread attention as newspapers covered her appearances wherever the circus traveled.